हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अपन हेलिक्स टेलीकॉम चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट एलटी 1800 विदाउट एच टाइप आरएफ एक्सचेंज केबलिंग। एच टाइप मींस बिहेव आल्सो एच टाइप केबल, एंड आई थिंक इफ यू वर्क ऑन टीटीटी एंड और LTBTS लेटेस्ट FSMF, ओके, सो देयर विल सी देयर एस टाइप केबलिंग इज देयर, ओके, जनरली वी कॉल सिंक केबल, सो दैट इज एस टाइप केबलिंग, एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो सी देयर एस टाइप SFP, बट हियर वी आर नॉट यूजिंग एस टाइप SFP एंड एस टाइप केबल, ओके। So, how these are connectivity there, we will see in this video. Okay, so let's see full video. See, we have two FXEB 1 and FXEB 2. We have two FXEB. It support 1800 band. Okay, it support 1800 band. So both radio are using for LTE 1800, and here no RF sharing, and configuration is here 1+1+1 type H, one carrier up to 80 watt, and we are giving power for both radio 80 watt. If you are going to do commissioning, okay, you will see in RF parameter sub power will be there. You have to choose power 20 watt, 30 watt, 40 watt, 60 watt, 80 watt. So for this configuration, we have choose 80. We have choose 80 watt. Okay. So FXB1 and FXB2 are connecting to FSMF. And also FXB1 and FXB2 taking power from FSMF. Okay, I mean FSMF distributing power to both radio, FXB1 and FXB2. Okay. And how is the connectivity? How we are connecting optical cable, or also you can say RF cabling. So you can see in FSMF we have EXT1 and EXT2. Okay, EXT1 means your optical port 1, and EXT2 means optical port 2. So optical 1 connecting to optical 1 first radio, and optical 2 connecting to FXEB2 second radio. Okay, so you have to give connection from here to here and here to here, and both side you have to use same SFP. SFP is FOSH. Okay, FOSH SFP you have to use same SFP. If you are going to use different SFP, then you will not get connectivity in your FSMF. I mean, your both radio will not visible in FSMF. Okay, so make sure that when you are going to do connectivity, when you are going to do connect optical cable, so that's time you have to check both SFP should be same. I mean, if you are going to use here FOSH, then also you have to use here FOSH. Okay, in this configuration you can see power also we are giving to radio, but if you want to give from FSMF, you can give either you can give separate power from DCDB box. Okay, and these radio These radio connectivity to GSM antenna, first port is sector 1 is showing, and third sector 2 and fifth sector 3. And second radio also you can see same configuration. So how they are connecting and why they are connecting from first one, third one and fifth one. Okay, so these radio, both radio having first port TX1 and RX1. This one also having TX1 and RX1. I mean here configuration giving TX2 and RX2, but this is TX1 and RX1. Okay, so this one, so we have to connect jumper here and here for first sector, and we will connect to GSM antenna. And for second sector also we need to connect on third number port for first radio, and second radio also on third number port. And for third sector also we have to connect fifth number port, and for second radio fifth number port. So this type configuration we have to connect, but before that we need this type configuration, this type plan, how we are going to connect for first sector from both radio. Because sometimes what is happening, you can use only one radio for all three sector, but here they need more data, pure calling. Okay, so that's why they're using two radio for three sector. Okay, so I hope guys you understand better in this video. Let's see upcoming video. So thank you.